Hi everybody, it's your pal Danny. I thought you might be wondering what it was like in Branson today. We're hovering back and forth right around 80 degrees. And I was surprised to see this many people. I shouldn't have been surprised, but I was, to see this many people in town. So I thought I would pop up onto the strip and just take a brief ride. This won't be a long video, but just kind of show you what's going on. Hopefully make you feel good. Here's the Branson Ferris wheel. Ripley's, believe it or not. Believe it or not. It is a beautiful, beautiful day. I know I use the word beautiful a lot when it comes to Branson, but this time of year, that's one of the only words I can use. Thank goodness. Looks like we're going to have a red traffic light, so we'll sit here for a minute. Ahead is the Titanic to our left. Over there to our right is Ozark Land and the Clay Cooper Theater. Hey, I'm going to turn the sound off. I want you to hear this loud. I don't know if you can hear that or not. Some kind of a loud sound at this intersection. I think it might be coming from the service station, kind of a humming sound. Almost sounds like a vacuum cleaner running, but it's running all the time. I'm not sure if it's a refrigeration unit. I can't quite tell, but it's from the service station there. And it is, it's loud in person. Hey, we're going. Okay, so there's Clay Cooper's Theater. Of course, as the sign says, now playing the Hey Goods. They are open for the season. I love that Clay and Tina put a scripture verse on their billboard. A lot of people drive by, and it's just good to see God's word up there publicly. The Bible talks somewhere about keeping God's word not only in our hearts, but in front of us at all times. March 11th. Presley's Country Jubilee is going to be opening. There are some shows that are open now. The Hughes Brothers Show, it's open now. Of course, Grand Country down the strip a little ways is open. But they're always open. They only take a couple of weeks off a year. They do quite a job there. But other shows like Presley's and so on are going to be opening up in the coming weeks. By April, sometime in April, just about all of the shows in Branson will be open. I was out recording for an upcoming video. We're going to show you a little closer look in that video at the construction going on around town, including the fountain show there at the boardwalk, home of the giant octopus. Another show I'm looking forward to is Liverpool Legends up here. Also, they're May 15th, it says. Also, Rick Thomas' show is going to be great. The magic of Rick Thomas. But if you drive down the strip, you can hear quite a bit of construction going on. Back behind us, they took out some of the overhead power lines, updated the light, I don't know what you call them, light fixtures. So just kind of giving Branson a little bit of an update. Some things changing I'm not necessarily super happy about, but there's other things changing that are just great, especially for folks that live around here. You know, we always talk about mom and pop restaurants, and I have my favorites, you have your favorites. But if you live in a small town, which Branson is a small town, maybe you want to grab a Starbucks. I'm not necessarily a Starbucks guy, but a lot of people are. So there are going to be three Starbucks. That'll be included in our video upcoming. There's Grand Country. Of course, they're adding on to their water park at Grand Country. Just a lot of exciting things going on. A sign for Reza Edge of Illusion. If you haven't ever seen the Reza show, you ought to check it out. World-class illusionist, if you will, maybe a magic show, some people might call it. It's really, really good. Billy Bob's Dairyland. There's Dolly Parton Stampede right across the street from Dick Clark's American Bandstand Theater. Almost Legends in Concert, The Bretts, Six, Buckets and Boards, and they even have a wine tasting every once in a while, I believe. My friend Kenya is in charge of that. So I just wanted to pop on, show you this. It's a beautiful day in Branson. Wish you well, and hope that you are having a great day as well. Thanks for joining us. As always, like, subscribe, give us a heart, give us a, don't give us the finger, but give us a thumbs up, whatever that the media channel that you're watching this on requires for you to show your approval. I just ask that you would do that, and above all, thank you, and share this with a friend who you think might really enjoy Branson. Branson's not for everyone, but for those of us who enjoy family entertainment, that's why we started coming to Branson. Thanks, everybody. Have a great day.